said he used special effects magic to illustrate the change. Industrial Light and Magic, LucasArts, Lucas Learning, THX Sound, and an online company would move into new Presidio digs if the Lucas plan is successful. Other potential developers pitch their projects today for everything from hotels and restaurants to senior housing, traditional Chinese medicine, and a farmer's market. There are forces that oppose the Lucas plan.